Well, it looks like the Clinton death list has just gained one more name after a body was just pulled out of the Potomac River. Jim Hoff to the Gateway Pundit reports that the federal agent seen here on the left, Kurt Smolik, he was found dead after going missing on Monday. His body was pulled from the Potomac River on Wednesday. He was a diplomatic security agent, and according to the role, Diplomatic Security Services of the Department of State, they're charged with global responsibilities, including the safeguarding of American diplomatic personnel, property, classified information, and also they have jurisdiction over classified communications such as secure email and other platforms. So apparently, a State Department Security Services official found floating in the Potomac, worked with Hillary Clinton, and he had access and jurisdiction over classified communications as well as emails. So if something doesn't stink, I don't know what does. This clearly stinks to high heaven. Okay. There's too many coincidences here. The Clinton death list is very long and looks like they have just claimed another victim. What are your thoughts? Comment below. Subscribe for updates. If you like what we're doing, give us a thumbs up and share this report on your social networks. For the Next News Network, I'm Gary Franchi. Real quick, before you go, my friends, it's time that we had a real talk about Bitcoin. We need to shine a light on this mysterious new currency. Now, I know that you know how much I love freedom, and I want to move past the tyranny in this country. There is a monetary revolution happening right now. Most people are absolutely unaware of it's happening quietly behind the scenes. It is the cryptocurrency revolution, my friends. Yes, and the folks at TradeGeniusAcademy.com have a brand new cryptocurrency video course that you can cash in on right now. They've been doing it since 2011, and there are lots of people making money with this program. Now, when the parasites tell you that the bubble is broke, these guys were actually buying, and folks like you who've accessed the course doubled their money in the past month. Now, these guys have been right on the money, and I want you to get in on the action. Even the CEO of Bitcoin Wallet Zappo, who is also a member of PayPal's board of directors, he predicts that Bitcoin will surge to $1 million per Bitcoin, yes, in 5 to 10 years. So you need to learn how to acquire the Bitcoins right now. And with the new Trade Genius Academy video program, educational program, you can learn how to generate profits buying and selling cryptocurrencies. Now go to TradeGeniusAcademy.com to cash in on the action. Use the promo code NEXTNEWSNETWORK, okay? Bitcoin is over $4,000. They're predicting $1 million per Bitcoin in the next 5 to 10 years. TradeGeniusAcademy.com, promo code NEXTNEWSNETWORK will get you these courses at 50% off, my friends, 50% off. So hit that right now. Trade Genius Academy, there is money to be made. Do not leave it on the table, because if you do in 5 years, you are going to be kicking yourself in the butt. Trust me. 5 years from now, if you get one Bitcoin, $1 million, you'll be a very, very happy person. So take action now, okay? Hit that link. It is TradeGeniusAcademy.com. I'll see you at the next report. For the Next News Network, I'm Gary Franchi.
You possess the power to impact the global narrative. Please share this report. And to get more videos like this, become a Next News subscriber by clicking the link below. Thank you for watching the Next News Network.